Afterpay platform Block Inc. has plunged 19% after investment research firm Hindenburg Research alleged the company misled investors and facilitated fraudsters via its cash app. The firm alleges Block overstated its user numbers and understated its customer acquisition costs, amongst some other pretty heavy stuff, but Block says the report has been designed to deceive and confuse investors. The American multinational technology conglomerate, headed by Jack Dorsey, is already fighting back, saying it would explore legal action against Hindenburg that has a focus on activist short selling, which means an investor could profit if the value of the asset falls. The news also means Mr Dorsey has lost an estimated $526 million from his net wealth, his worst single-day decline since May. Get it first, get it fast, get it on Grafa.